What is up, everybody? Tars22 here. Welcome back to some Minecraft. Basically, all we're trying to do today is get as much, as much XP as I possibly can. Because I need to make some armor and make it out as kitted out as possible. Or just some good armor. I need to get my weapons as kitted out as possible, though. Because in between episodes, I got the whatever they're called. Ender pearls. So I just gotta get, and I have the blaze rods already, so I just gotta get stuff made up and made out and stuff, and then actually, no, books are on I was right, books are on that side. But I do need I thought I had a blast furnace. I guess I don't. Damn it. Okay, I need to go back down. Okay, and then I need that. Okay. Okay, I need a couple more bookshelves before I actually Okay. Tired of going down there through the Okay, I gotta go find as much leather as I can. I didn't bring any freaking food, so I gotta go down again. Cool. That's what I needed. Can't wait for the 1.21 update, and I just start a new world, because that's what I do with every update. That's one of the reasons why I'm going to go fight the Ender Dragon really soon, because I'd rather get that done with than anything, because I don't know how to I do, actually. I do know how to reset the world. I'd rather not. I just gotta remember where the, sorry, talk to a doctor about some stuff. I've already gone through this. No, I have not. There's just a bunch of there's so much shit I didn't know was right around my home. Because I never fucking explore anything. Sorry, one second. Forgot to unpause, sorry. You guys coming or you stuck? Cool. Take too much time to freeze that boy. Okay, what's up here? Cool. I might as well go to the village, because that's kind of where I need to go anyway to find the, the cows. I don't really need any more sugarcane. Because I got so much of it at home. See my first target. actually going to turn it to peaceful just while it's night and I'm looking for stuff. Got no reason see, the allies are there waiting. Cow courses. I just got showered in lapis. That I didn't get earlier is gone now, which is fine. Okay, that village wasn't very good. There's some cow. works. That wool. Okay. Dude, I just need cows and horses. That is it. Is it just past spawning time, or am I... No, because there are bees. There's a baby cow. There's some cow. There's some cow. so I have 25 books as it is. Sorry, I'm not talking. I am focused and I am searching the entire horizon. Okay. All right. Kinkles. My kinkles have been broken. Okay, I'm gonna heat myself up this. Doing a little tree parkour to find my way home. should really kill a wither to get a beacon. Then again, my bamboo is pretty tall. There's my wheat, so I'm almost there. Almost there. And I am home. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'm gonna take that leather back from ya. I'm gonna take that torch back from ya, and I'm gonna give you some meat. Okay. No, we'll put that there. We'll put those there. And now it stays in my room down there. Let's just go. Dude, I had perfect paper and perfect leather. to the fact that I got Prot 3 and Unbreaking 3. Yeah, there is a some underneath there too. Unfortunately, for those of you watching YouTube, that's all the time I have for this episode. If you enjoyed, slap the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell button to be notified of whenever I upload anything new. And if you haven't already, jump over to the Tars_Twitch channel. Consider dropping a follow there as well. Hit me bell there as well to be notified of whenever I upload anything new. And yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye, guys.